So it's really crazy that I've never actually met your father, like right. that he passed away before we even met. But I feel like I've known him forever because of the larger-than-life character that has kind of emerged between the stories that your brothers and sisters tell, your imitation of him, the photographs. Like, I feel like I know the guy.
Yeah, no, it's crazy to think that that track is 17 years old. 17 years old. And that material, that a version of that, was my first television appearance, which was Caroline's Comedy Hour. And I remember it was the first time I actually got paid, I think, to do stand-up comedy. And I did my dad material, and I was very excited for him to watch it. And I called him, and he goes, I couldn't find that damn channel. Because it was on, like, A&E, and he couldn't find A&E. But it's crazy to hear that material because, I mean, I think it's well-constructed. But, you know, I think I've evolved a little bit. But, like, that was back when I would do much more characters. And when I started off, I would do my dad. I would do my brother-in-law and stuff like that. So it's fun to hear that. But, like,
you can kind of hear some of the influences, like, in your modern stuff. Like, I can definitely hear your style developing, which is really wild.
Yeah.
And also, wasn't imitating your dad the thing that made you stand out in your family? Because your brothers were, like, funnier than you. But you could do this awesome imitation of your dad, and then you got respect in your family.
Yeah, I was the youngest. I was the youngest of six. And I think, you know, I was just competition for food. But I did this impression of this intimidating figure in our household, which was my dad. And I think that gained me favor with my siblings. I mean, a little bit, you know. I was mostly a nuisance for them.
What they told me was that you were just spot on. And then also when we did the whole show where you played your dad and we made you up like him and you looked exactly like him, like his brother reached out and said you just completely nailed like the walking, the movements, the behavior, the intonation. Like he like literally was like, it was like my brother was back to life, which is.
That's very fun. And what's the name of that episode? The Mike Gaffigan Show.
The Mike Gaffigan Show. Which, I wish I could tell you where to find it.
Well, iTunes.
On iTunes. Amazon. You can find it on iTunes.
Or Amazon.
Or Amazon.
All right. So that's good. Thank you for enjoying Cinco. I'm Jim Gaffigan. This is my lovely bride.
Jeannie Gaffigan. And I'm a great driver. Actually, I'm better than Jim.
Maybe.
So if you ever want
to drive with
me.
Hopefully you'd be better than me.
I do hope I'd be better than you.
But you're not.
It's ironic.
Okay. Bye-bye.